I got a phone call from Ranger Houston at about 9:45, and he said that there was a deer in the lake had broken through and she was struggling to get out.
We went up to our warehouse and got a John boat.
We weren't sure which deer it was, but he thought it was the three-legged deer that we have had on the park for several years.
By the time we got down here, we seen that she was already in the middle of the lake.
But Ranger Monica Johnson and conservation worker Nathan Potter knew how much the mother doe had already gone through years before and joined the effort to save her.
And we think she might have been hit by a car. Her right front leg had gotten broken in the accident. It swelled up huge. We thought that it would end up getting infected and she'd die, but she fought through it.
The group tried to paddle out to the animal, but the ice was too thick.
There was spots of ice out there that was every bit of 4 inches, maybe even 5 inches thick. So we more or less was using the mattock just to pull ourselves up on top of the ice and let the boat break the ice.
Along the way, creating a path for the deer to swim her way back to the bank until the exhausted animal stopped swimming.
She only has the one front leg, and it was a struggle for her to stay afloat.
With a lot of encouragement.
Come on, sister! Come on!
She got close enough to shore that the rescuers could help her out. Rangers warmed her up in a vacant dog pen until hours later when she got up and walked away.
She had already been through so much that she deserved more than to be out there in the lake like that. It was a good feeling to know that she survived the whole ordeal.